So today we're also gonna be doing yesterday and the day before yesterday, because these 2 days I was sick and also got to do today, obviously. And yeah, so the day before yesterday was like 35 degrees Fahrenheit to 59 degrees Fahrenheit, and like 1.6 repeating 6.7 to 50 degrees Celsius to 15 degrees Celsius. So green, yellow, green, and yellow. Not the right color. I want green, not high green. And yellow, green, I can still do one of them. So we're just gonna color the middle one. We maybe need these out for the other days too, so I'm just gonna keep them out.
Good idea.
No, I just grabbed that out and it wasn't the right one. Okay, so yesterday was 3.8 repeating 8.9 degrees Celsius to 15 degrees Celsius. And the colors on that day was green, yellow, green, and yellow. Basically the same as the day before that day. Yesterday and the day before yesterday are basically the same thing. Except the slight difference in temperature. Just the same one color. A lot of them have a mix of green, yellow, green, and yellow. So today it is 16 degrees Fahrenheit to...
Sorry, I didn't get that. The internet is unreachable.
Be quiet. To 45 degrees Fahrenheit. Just kidding. April Fool's Day. It's actually not that. Well, I mean, the degrees Fahrenheit's alright, but like, not the temperature. I missed you guys up. Yay.
How could you?
Your phone farted. Twenty-six to sixty-two. Why am I messing up on that? Rockets are like the same numbers, just in different order. So, degrees Celsius. To 16 player painting 6, 7. I'm thinking about it earlier and it was funny. So today we actually have our first sky blue. Yay! Sky blue, green, yellow, green, yellow, and orange. That's a lot of colors. Yeah. We had a lot of temperature changing today, right, Dad?
Yeah, pretty wide range, huh?
Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colors. That's like the most we've ever had.
Crazy.
Out of these 12 days. Get all these guys away. Okay, so that was the 10th, 11th, and 12th day. So I'll see you on the 13th day and maybe some other days if I get sick or do other stuff or something. Bye.